What's up, YouTube? Today we are playing Geometry Dash World. Let's go ahead and get started with the first level. It's easy. No! This game isn't that hard, but once you get to the other levels, it's hard. I'm on the last level right now, but I'm playing the first level. We're almost there! Today I'm going to play 4 levels. Then we'll stop. Ah! No! I'm so close! And here's the part that my dad can't beat. Right here. Yeah. Woo. Ah! The monster killed me. Chomped me to death. Dang, man. This is hard already. I could have just got it in one try. It's easy to get it in one try. Come on, fell right into the water. Okay, guys, just, come on. Started to go. Okay. I'm sorry, that is getting so blurry. Hold on. Let's do it again. Okay. The third level is pretty funny because it goes like, oh my gosh, I'm almost there. Yeah! Now let's go on to the second level, which is called Beast Mode. Yes, I was right. This level is easy. Boom. Oh, come on! Shouldn't have done that. Oh, come on! I usually just beat this and come on! So yesterday we were going to do our YouTube channel, but then I fell right on my, chin, and I had to go get stitches, and we were supposed to do our YouTube video, so I was sitting down, and Dad was saying, testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3, and then, yes, I ran, and I tripped over something, and I fell, and I hit, okay. I hit my chin. Here's the level. Wah, wah. Ah! And at the end, it's Alvin and the chickmunk. Right here is Alvin and... Next level we're going to play is, I believe, Years. Years is, you start out with a spaceship. Yep, it's Years. Okay. This one is hard. Ah, come on. Ah, come on. Come on. That part is always so hard. Oh, gosh. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Now it's getting blurry. So the way to not make it blurry is you go do this again. So let's go ahead and do it again. The next level that we're probably gonna do 5 levels. And then we'll do a little something else. Then we're gonna do all the practice modes after this. Ugh! And the practice modes are basically where you, wherever you die, you get to leave like back off. Yes! Now what the heck is this song? Ah, come on! It's like it's eating you. This guy basically has no arms and you're trying to fly. We're trying to make him fly, keep him safe. Ah, come on, I flew him right into the giant spike. So this game is pretty hard and the levels go a lot faster than Geometry Dash Line and Meltdown. This game is, oh, come on! Okay guys, try to guess how long it's gonna take to beat this level. Okay, stay right here, go up, down. I don't know why the arrow should be on this game. It shouldn't, like, come on! Need to fly up better. Yeah, like I was saying. Ah, come on! Jeez! We'll take a look at the 5th level. In a second. Okay, be careful of this part. Okay, watch out. Oh, come on. This part is so hard. This level is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Let's do another level. Too hard. Let's do front lines. Come on. I don't know how I can't beat it right now. I would have beat it already by now. What? Didn't click on that. Like, oh, come on. This level is really cool. Oh, come on. What are those cutter things? Like those reapers you. Except of like slicing. Here's where you go upside down. Bum bum. Bum bum bum. Oh my gosh! Yeah! Yeah! I can beat the midget apple!